Here's a Windows CMD one-liner that uses cURL to establish a pseudocell introduced almost 4 months ago with the integration of Hoxcell in RevCells.com and still flying off the radar even in environments that utilize endpoint detection.